The driver involved in a crash Wednesday in southeast Wichita is dead. The Sedgwick County Sheriff's Office says Zaya Bryant crashed into a pickup head-on after being clocked by deputies going 77 in a 40-mile-per-hour zone. The driver of the car Bryant hit and a 17-year-old passenger in his car are both expected to survive.